agree it's no good. But what about dog arm wrestling?
Dogs don't even have arms.
You think so? Watch this clip.
Loser has to sniff the winner's ass.
Yeah, well, the winner gets to hump the couch.
Remember when you gave away my brother outside the Safeway?